Hello, good morning. What's your name?
My name is Brenda Cuello.
Your age?
I'm 32 years old.
Do you marry?
Yes, I'm married.
Do you have the children?
Yes, I have two children.
How old of your two children?
They are 9 years old and 6 years old.
You have two children. Do you know how to take care of infant baby?
Yes, I know how to take good care of an infant baby.
For example?
Yes, sir.
What are you doing?
They feed the milk 3 to 4 hours and then burp them.
Mm-hmm.
They change diapers, take a bath every day, and so clean their body.
Do you as a housemaid before?
Yes, I'm a housemaid before.
In Philippines or other country?
No, sir. Here in the Philippines.
Oh, in Philippines. How many years you as a housemaid in Philippines?
3 years.
3 years?
Yes,
Do
sir.
You stay in or you stay out?
I am staying in, sir.
How many members you take care?
There are 4, the father, the mother, and the 2 children.
How old of the 2 children?
2 years old and 1 year old.
Oh, 2 years old and 1 year old. Very small kid.
Yes, sir.
Do you the one to take care?
Yes, sir.
What are you doing to take care of the 2 small kids?
They feed their milk, sir. Change diapers, take a bath every day, and clean their body, especially ears, nails.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Do you love to take care of the children?
Yes, sir, I love because I have 2 children.
When you are as a housemaid, do you also cooking?
Yes, sir, it is Filipino food.
For example, what do you cook?
Tinola, adobo. Yes,
sir. You also cooking every day?
Yes, sir.
Mm-hmm. Do you know what is domestic helper?
Yes, sir, I know a domestic helper is.
What is domestic helper?
Domestic helper, sir, is a work every day in the house, cleaning the house, and work very hard, sir.
Do you work very hard?
Yes, sir.
If you go into Hong Kong, who will take care of your children?
My husband and my mother, sir.
They agree?
Yes, sir.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.
You.